The showrunner is the lifeblood of a television show. It's a collaborative art form, but you still need that one central voice through which all these marvelous creative contributions are processed.
Being a showrunner is utterly consuming. You're editing and writing and doing 100 different things at once. It's draining, it's awful, I miss it terribly.
Showrunning is like painting a painting while writing a novel, while doing your taxes.
It's a billion decisions a day.
It is at the same time the best and the worst job.
The shows have become much more cinematic in their scope and intention, and yet we're expected to deliver a show every 7 days.
Things are going well on your show if everybody's just a little annoyed with you.
Action! Part of the job is being the broad shoulders of the show.
I am the king. Let's not forget that. But besides that, everybody's equal. Me and the little king, broach no dissent.
You write something the first of the month, and then it's airing in a month. It's that urgency that's so exciting.
Wow, I have stories I want to tell. I'm going to tell them.
There's probably a certain rise in celebrity that goes along with the showrunner.
I'm just a writer, and then I turn on ABC, and there's my ugly, bald head. How the hell did this happen?
The age of showrunners being anonymous is over.